Today is moving day. Okay, everything is in the box. And then our beds are ready.
Candle.
Empty rooms. Okay. Empty rooms. No, Bree, today is moving day. And then wala ka yung kasulusod library. What's that? This is the second. Dalawang balik na to that. Dalawang balik. That you can see. Back. Fully loaded. And then there's Rihanna. Punong-puno. And then sa front ko, may milk, may water, and may pansit. Papakain namin later sa mga tao na mag-help for the moon. Are you excited, Daddy? Excited and tired? How about you, Bri? So, Kelly is in the house. Siya muna doon.
House.
And then, Daddy will drop. Ipunta kami sa bahay. Ilalagay sa loob ng bahay. And then, doon lang kami ni Brianna sa bahay. And then, Daddy will go to the U-Haul para kumuha ng truck. By 10 o'clock, mga members will go there, Dad?
Yeah.
We're moving our stuff now. People are helping us. They're getting the mattress out right now. The big one.
Let's get by the door.
It's intense.
Stop on.
The ramp exists. This is beautiful.
You're gonna have to put it down on Linkway if you can get by the door. You go up. No, no.
Yeah,
remember
the big box
off. You go
one
time. Oh, follow you.
Yeah, we just follow him.
I'll go turn around.
We gotta get the ramp up in there, boys. On hooks, it's fine.
Moving our stuff now. Daddy's driving the truck. Hey! Ah! Stuff are all here. The back. Ooh, look at the inside of a U-Haul truck. See? Driving. Is it scary then? Is it the same as driving a car? How is it different?
It's bigger than a car, but I've driven back.
Oh, it's the same? I feel so tall. Thank you.
because they're all making some noise downstairs.
Yeah, we're
upstairs. Fixing our kitchen.
First coat. Look at what we did. No, what Daddy did. He finished the light bulb.
Whoa! You said not to let go of my hand.